Ciao a tutti, hello everyone, welcome to Fly High in Italian with me, Francesca.
I'm me, James, I'm back.
So in this episode, after the ones we did Europe and America, we'll be looking at all the countries and nationalities in Asia. So it's time for discovering them.
It's a big goal.
Yeah, so Asia, il continente asiatico, okay? So the Asian continent. And we'll be doing it in a little bit different way this time. We're going to be looking at the map so that you guys can see as well where these countries are. And yeah, so we'll discover it in a little bit different way, a little bit more interactive as well. And so I will start straight away then. So we were saying the Asian continent, continent Asia is called Asia in Italian. Asia, l'Asia, okay? So Asia.
L'Asia.
And let's see, I would do maybe a clockwise. Should we do a clockwise?
No,
yes, so looking at the map here, we already go, like, let's zoom in a little bit. Yes, so let's start from here. Let's start with Arabia Saudita. Arabia Saudita is the country, and the nationality would be Saudita. Saudita for a male or a woman, we say Saudita, and in the plural we got Sauditi, Sauditi. So Saudita, Sauditi.
Oh, let me try.
Yeah.
Saudita, Sauditi.
Mm-hmm. Sauditi, mm-hmm. Yes. And then we can go down here, we got Yemen. Yemen. Yemen is Yemenita, the nationality, and Yemeniti. So you wanna, well, you wanna go with Yemen?
Yemen. Well, we say Yemen anyway.
Exactly. Yemenita. Yes.
Yemeniti.
Very good. Okay. Then we got Oman. Oman is the same as in English.
Oman. Yeah.
And the nationality is Omanita.
Oh, okay.
Omanita. Mm-hmm. Omaniti in the plural.
Omaniti. Oh, I'm starting to see a pattern here.
Yes, yeah. Yes. And then we have Emirati Arabi Uniti. Emirati Arabi Uniti is where Dubai is, okay? Emirati Arabi Uniti. And the nationality here, I think it's Emiratino. Emiratino, yes, it's Emiratino. And Emiratina for the feminine. And then we have Emiratini and Emiratine. So you want to try Emiratino. Just go with Emiratino.
Emiratino.
Yeah, very good, yeah. Emiratino. And then we have Qatar. Qatar is obviously the same in English. And the nationality is Qatariota, if I'm not mistaken. Let me check on my notes a second. Qatariota, yes, it's Qatariota. Then we have Bahrain here. It's such a small country here, Bahrain. And oh, it's connected. I didn't know it was connected here from like this, apparently like a bridge. So, okay, Bahrain. And the nationality is Bahrainita for masculine or feminine, and Bahrainiti for the plural. Okay, Bahrain. So this is Bahrain. And now let's move up. We got Kuwait here. Kuwait, Kuwait. We say in Italian, Kuwait.
Yeah, Kuwait, yeah, we would
yes.
Say Kuwait.
And the nationality is Kuwaitiano. Okay, Kuwaitiano, if I'm not mistaken, should be Kuwaitiano. Yes, it's Kuwaitiano. So this is Kuwait. And then we go up here, we go to Jordania. Jordania, la Jordania is the country. You want to repeat Jordania? Actually.
Jordania.
Jordania, yes. And the nationality is Giordano. For masculine, Giordana, feminine, Giordani, masculine plural, e Giordane, for feminine plural. So we got Giordania, and then we got Israele, Israele here, and the nationality Israele, repeat.
Israele.
Israele, yeah. Israeliano, Israeliana, Israeliani, Israeliane, okay? Then we got Palestine here, Palestina, Palestina.
Palestina.
Okay, the nationality is palestinese for masculine or feminine singular, and palestinesi for masculine or feminine plural. Okay, so we go, let's have a look now. Let's go up here. We go Libano. Libano.
Which we will pronounce as Lebanon.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Libano. Repeat it.
Libano.
Very good. And the nationality is Libanese for singular, and Libanesi for plural, okay? And then we have Syria, yes, Syria, big country Syria. Mm. I didn't remember it was this big. Yes, Syria. So it's a feminine country, la Syria. So we got Siriano, Siriana, Siriani, Siriane, okay? Shall we go down a little bit now? We got Iraq. Let me zoom out a little so we can see the extension as well of the country. So Iraq is the country and the nationality is Iracheno, Irachena, Iracheni, Irachene, okay? So that's Iraq. And then we did cover Turkey in the European part here. I would say let's go around this way.
What about Iran?
Exactly, yeah. We can go to Iran here. Iran is the same, Iran. And the nationality is Iraniano, Iraniana, Iraniane.
Okay.
And then we have Pakistan here. Pakistan, we say Pakistan, the same. And the nationality is Pakistano, Pakistana.
Pakistano, Pakistana, Pakistane, Pakistani.
Okay, yes. Okay. Yes, very good. And then we have, might as well do India as well. India deserves a zoom out here.
Yes, it's a globe.
Yes, so India is, India is the same. And the nationality is Indiano, and go on.
Indiana, mm-hmm. Indiane, Indiani.
Yes, okay. For you do the feminine first and then the masculine.
Yeah.
But it's cool. Then we have Sri Lanka here. So Sri Lanka, the nationality is, what would you say?
Sri Lankanese.
Sri Lankese, you could say that. But Cingalese is more used.
Cingalese.
Nice one, and Cingalesi for the plural. And now I should find the Maldives. Here you go.
Oriental Cingalese.
Yeah. Maldives are here. Le Maldive. Oh, wow. So these are the Maldives in the Indian Ocean. And the nationality is Maldiviano.
Maldiviane, mm-hmm. Maldiviani.
Okay, yes, so let's zoom out again. Yes, Maldives, really like, it's not even come up here in the Indian Ocean unless you zoom in. Yes, so, okay, let's go up here. We can do Bangladesh now. We can do these countries and then move up a little bit west and then north and then we can go all the way around. So we have Bangladesh. So Bangladesh is the country and the nationality is Bengalese. You wanna
Bengalese.
Try? Bengalese. And Bengalesi for the plural. Okay. Then we have Bhutan, this country here in the Himalayas. Mm-hmm. Himalayas, how do you pronounce?
Himalayas,
yeah, okay. Yeah. Himalaya, we say Himalaya. And the nationality is Bhutanese. Bhutanese, mm-hmm. Right? So Bhutanese masculine and feminine singular and Bhutanese masculine and feminine plural. And going through the Himalaya, okay, and then we go Nepal. Mm? Il Nepal. Accent can be Nepal, you can say Nepal, Nepal. I say Nepal. And
Nepal. I don't know if it's right.
Nepalese is the nationality, Nepalese and Nepalesi. Okay, so let's the beautiful Kathmandu here should be the capital. And okay, I'm just like taking like my bearings here. Okay, let me see here. Just as I said, I want to make sure that we cover all of them. So yes, let's go into the little bit more to the west now. So we can see we say Afghanistan. We already said Afghanistan.
No,
we haven't. So Afghanistan. So and the nationality is Afghano, mm-hmm. Afghana,
Afghane, mm-hmm. Afghani.
Yes, very good. So we have here Tajikistan, the nationality is Tajiko, Tajika, Tajiki, Tajike. Okay, so Tajikistan, chi è? Let me move
up. It's nice, I'm discovering new places actually.
Yes, yes, I know these countries are not, unfortunately, not very big still, like from a tourism point of view. I know like this Samarkand, for instance, was like supposed to be a really, really beautiful city in Uzbekistan.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, they still have to come up in tourism. Yeah, so we got, let's see Uzbekistan. Uzbekistan is the same, and we say Uzbeko, Uzbeka, Uzbeki, Uzbeke, okay? Mm-hmm. And then we go down to Turkmenistan. Okay, so Turkmenistan is here. And the nationality is Turkmeno, Turkmena, Turkmeni, Turkmene. Okay, and let's go down to here then, Azerbaijan. Okay, Azerbaijan, the nationality is not very intuitive. It's Azero, Azero.
Okay,
Azero. Azera, Azeri. Azere, okay, we covered Armenia and we covered Georgia. I decided to cover them in the European in the European part.
What about Baku?
Baku is should be the capital of Azerbaijan.
Okay.
It's not a country.
No, sorry, I thought it was highlighted in bold.
It's not a country. James and geography.
Yeah, fantastic.
So, one second, let me see here, we go up to, I think we've done more here. Yes, so,
we can,
yes, we're doing it now. So we're doing, first we're doing Kyrgyzstan, the nationality is Kyrgyzo, Kyrgyza, Kyrgyzi, Kyrgyze, okay? And then we go to Kazakhstan, we say, which is Kazakhstan English. Kazakhstan is a very big country.
Massive.
Really. Mm. Yes, it's massive. Yeah, Kazakhstan. The nationality is Kazako, Kazaka, Kazaki,
Kazake.
Kazake. Mm. Very good. Yes, so Kazakhstan. And so we've done them all in this middle part of Asia. We can do Mongolia now. Mongolia, even Mongolia is a massive country, Mongolia, and the nationality is Mongolo, Mongola, Mongoli, Mongole.
Yes, yeah.
Does it sound
really? Yeah, it sounds pretty, quite childlike, you know, Mongolo.
Yes, Mongolo, Mongola, Mongole. Yeah, yeah. Yes, it's quite cute. Yes, yeah. So Mongolo, Mongola, Mongoli, Mongole. And then we have Russia, Mother Russia here, like really like a massive, so spanning across pretty much the whole like continent here of the north. So Russia, la Russia, okay? And the nationality is
Russa, Russi, Russe.
Very good, yes. So la Russia, Russia is covered as well in the European part because there's a European part and then there's more of an Asian part. Okay, but yes, this is just, we have to zoom out a lot.
Yeah.
Yes, gigantic, yeah. And we go down to, we see more like the eastern part of Asia now. Now, let's have a look at Korea. Korea is split, obviously. We got Korea del Nord and Korea del Sud. So, Korea del Nord, so North Korea. Mm-hmm. And the nationality is North Koreano, North Koreana, North Koreani, North Koreane. Okay?
Just wondering, can't remember more the European one, but you don't say North Italiano.
When you say like you come from Italiano del Nord, you say Italiano del Nord, yes.
But then obviously in Korea it's more specific.
Koreano del Nord, I suppose, yeah, you can say that, but we say more North Koreano for the nationality, yeah. Okay. And the same for Korea del Sud, so Korea del Sud, the other country, so Korea del Sud, the nationality is Sud Koreano, Sud Koreana, Sud Koreani, Sud Koreane, okay? And then we have Japan here. Japan here, as you see, is Giappone.
Oh, wow. That's
Giappone.
It's way different as well.
Yeah. And this is a masculine country, il Giappone, okay?
I guess you don't use a J anyway in the Italian alphabet. So you change it with a G, E.
Giappone. Giappone. And the nationality is... Do you want to try?
Okay, Giappone or...
Giapponese. And Giapponesi for the plural. So this is Japan, Giappone, mm-hmm. il Giappone. And let's go down to China. So China here is La Cina, China, La Cina.
Not Cina.
No, La Cina.
the pronunciation rules.
So China. And the nationality is Cinese. Ripeta.
Cinese.
Cinesi.
Cinesi.
Yes. Okay, so now we go down to Taiwan. So we got Taiwan. So obviously it's the same, Taiwan. And the nationality is Taiwanese.
Taiwanese.
Yes, Taiwanese.
Taiwanese.
Yes. And let's move down. I'm going to mention Hong Kong as well. So here you go. So Hong Kong. So Hong Kong is Hong Kongese and Hong Kongese. Okay.
I'm not into it really. Hong Kongese.
And let's move down to the Philippines. Then Le Filippine. Filippine is a plural country. Le Filippine. We say Le Filippine. And the nationality is Filipino, Filippina, Filippine, and Filippine. Okay? Mm. So Filipino, Filippino, Filippino, Filippina, Filippini, Filippine. Okay. And let's go down to Brunei. I think it's called the Principato anche. Principato di Brunei. Se, if I'm not mistaken. I think it's like that's the prince and all that. So Brunei. And the nationality is Bruneiano, Bruneiana, Bruneiani, Bruneiane. Okay? Mm-hmm. Yes, so this is Brunei. And now, where are we here? This is Indonesia, l'Indonesia, we say, no, Indonesia, Indonesia, l'Indonesia. And the nationality is Indonesiano, Indonesiana, Indonesiani, Indonesiane, ok? And then we have Timor Est. Timor Est is another small country here, Timor Est. And the nationality is Estimorese, Estimoresi, ok? For the plural.
Okay, there's the last part too.
Yeah. So let me see here. If I, yes, I think I said it all. So yes, so this is all Indonesia. So we got Singapore here. Yeah? So Singapore, we need to zoom in a lot.
Such a nice place, Singapore.
Yes, yeah. Singapore, we pronounce it Singapore. So Singapore, and the nationality is Singaporeano, Singaporeana, Singaporeani, Singaporeane. Okay, so this is Singapore. And let's go down to Malaysia, which is pronounced as Indonesia, is Indonesia, Malaysia, Malaysia. Mm?
Malaysia.
Malaysia. And the nationality is Malese, Malese, and Malesi for the plural, okay? And now we can do the Southeast Asia, which is called il Sud-Est Asiatico, il Sud-Est Asiatico, so Southeast Asia. So we have here Vietnam, so Vietnam stays the same, and the nationality is Vietnamita, Vietnamiti. For the plural, so we got Vietnam here, and then we have Cambogia, see? So Cambogia, and the nationality is Cambogiano, and then you can guess the rest.
Cambogiani, Cambogiane.
Very good. So we have.
Let me guess. Is it Thailandia.
Thailandia. Okay. Yeah, just read it. Yes, yeah. Thailandia, the way you pronounce it. So Thailandia. And the nationality is Thailandese. Thailandese. Thailandesi, then for the plural. Okay? Then we have Laos. Laos is here. So Laos, the nationality is is Laotiano, Laotiano, so we have that T there, so Laotiano, Laotiana, mm-hmm. Laotiani, Laotiane, okay? And then we have Myanmar, Myanmar that was previously known as Birmania, Birmania mm-hmm. as well in Italian, and it was Burma in English, oh, okay, it was previously okay. known, so it's called now Myanmar. And the nationality is Birmano, Birmano. And then Birmana, Birmani, Birmane. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I think, to be honest, and we covered them all now. Let me have a look a second at my notes. So yes, we covered them all, yes. So this was really, like, I really enjoyed this this lesson on the map.
Yeah, it was like an exhaustive list, really, like a good geography lesson, just to recap where these places are and everything, really. So if you are from one of these places, give us a shout and give us a comment and, yeah, let us know, really. And feel proud of, you know, we called you a country elf.
Yes. And yes, so if you enjoyed this content, give it a thumbs up so that it helps spread the word and reach more people. And consider subscribing to the channel so that you don't miss any new episodes. So thanks again so much for watching and stay tuned. And we'll see you in the next episode. Ciao, ciao.
Ciao, ciao.